Bollywood journalist for this honor, and it's a wonderful feeling for sure. I think the good thing is all the girls in the business have their own individual style. They have their own individual personalities, and I think that's what's most important. It's not about what you wear, how you put it together. I think it's your personality that has the most effect on it. I always remember this one outfit I wore for the IFA Awards in Malaysia, and I'll never forget it because that outfit was so big, so large. I needed three people to help me get into it. I needed three chairs just for my dress alone, so I'll never forget that. Firstly, always have a great black dress in your wardrobe. Trust me, it's the most essential. A great pair of jeans is very essential, and a great attitude.
Feeling very good, yeah, about these awards. Awards are always welcome. So I'm very happy that so many awards are going to Badhaiyo, and it's a great day. Thank you. Content based films aisi nahi hai ki pehle nahi thi, ab pehle bhi thi, abhi bhi hain, aur abhi agar content based films ko agar zyada sarahana mil rahi hai, log unko zyada pyar kar rahe hain, because there are new stories which are coming up, aur har tarah ki kahani sunne ko mil rahi hai, small town se lekar ek bade se bade shehar ki kahani sunne ko mil rahi hai. So I think content today is very very important, क्योंकि हम लोग किस तरह की कहानी, हमारे ऑडियंस क्या है, उस चीज़ को दिमाग में रखते हुए जो भी कहानी बताना चाहें, और जो भी कहानी बताएं उसके अंदर अगर कुछ डेप्थ होगा, कुछ कहानी का अंदर कुछ नयापन होगा, तो वो ज़रूर चलेगी. अबाउट माई नेक्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट, इट्स बीन प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय मिस्टर बोनी कपूर, एंड इट इज़ अ स्पोर्ट्स बायोपिक, एंड मिस्टर अजय देवगन इज प्लेइंग मिस्टर सईद अब्दुल रहीम रोल, जिनके नाम पर यह बायोपिक है. So, इससे ज़्यादा और कुछ बोलना नहीं चाहूँगा. आई वोंट से इट इज़ कम्पेटिटिव. आई थिंक एवरी थिंग इज़ कम्पेटिटिव. थिंग इज़ दैट आई एम जस्ट गोइंग अलॉन्ग विद द स्टोरी, हाउ द स्टोरी इज़ अनफोल्डिंग, एंड व्हाट अ ग्रेट मैन ही वॉज, एंड आई एम जस्ट स्टिकिंग टू द स्टोरी एज मच एज पॉसिबल, एंड द रियलिटी, बिकॉज इट इज़ अ बिग रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू टेल अ स्टोरी ऑफ अ मैन हु एक्चुअली एग्जिस्टेड. सो इट इज़ अ बिग रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी रादर दैन being in competition.
I feel really honored. I feel really grateful, and you know, I'm really grateful because you know, I've received so much of love for Pataka, and it's a very special film to the whole team. So yeah, it feels really nice. I feel really blessed that you know, I debuted with Pataka. The experiences that I had, the amount of fun that we had, you know, while shooting for Pataka, it was really nice, and I'm so thankful that you know it is getting acknowledged in some way or the other. To be very honest, till people recognize me, like with my, they associate me with my television show, and I think recently somebody just called me Badki from Pataka, and I was like, oh God, finally. So yeah, now I think it is happening. I will be announcing few more projects like very soon. So yeah, keeping fingers crossed, and I think in a week or two you will get to know about it, and I'm very excited for it. Hope it goes well.
My feeling, I think I'm feeling like a rising star. I would like to actually thank SKTKS and the entire team for this, because उस picture से ही मुझे इतना कुछ मिला है. And I really like the word rising, because it constantly kind of tells you that you're still going to achieve higher heights, and you're going to be in the process of learning and doing much bigger things. So as long as I'm rising, I think I'm going to be very happy. I still get goosebumps every time I hear about it, because you know, it's sort of a film and a role that happens to, I mean, people like me really once in their careers. We're at a high. I hope I can achieve it again and do it again. But as of now, I'm loving all the love that's coming my way. So, क्या बताऊँ उसके बारे में? जितना curiosity build हो सके, उसी में ही मज़ा है. क्योंकि एक्चुअली बहुत हटके फिल्म है, एंड अगेन आयुष्मान इज रियली गुड एट व्हाट ही डज, एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी हैप्पी दैट यू नो फिल्म लाइक दिस हैज़ अ स्कोप ऑफ बीइंग मेड टुडे, बिकॉज वो कहानियाँ अलग अलग अब लोग देखना चाह रहे हैं. तो बस मुझे इसी बात की खुशी है कि ऐसी कहानियाँ बन रही हैं. सो उनका बेस्ट ये है कि वो स्ट्रेस बिल्कुल नहीं लेते. सेट पर आए, फर्स्ट टाइम डायरेक्टर है, इतना बड़ा सेट लगाए, वो फिर भी आपसे कहेंगे कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं, जस्ट इन्जॉय. उनका जो वो जस्ट इन्जॉय ना, इट्स अमेजिंग, क्योंकि इट मेक्स एवरीबडी जस्ट सीम स्ट्रेस फ्री, कि कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं, आराम से काम करते हैं. सो दैट आई हैव realized this over time, that when you are at a position, you have a lot of responsibility because, like you said, there are a lot of people looking up to you and trying to see how you are talking, how you're being, how you're walking. So they kind of try to take things from you. I think it just adds a lot of pressure and responsibility on me to be able to say the right things and to do the right things. But I'm still human, so I just hope they forgive me for mistakes that I make. But I will continue doing whatever I can to be able to inspire them, and I hope they get inspired by me.
You know, this is one of the best awards, I can say, because that's true, y'all are very harsh. And y'all are being kind, and that puts a lot of pressure to do a better job for the next one. And I'm grateful to the entire jury to think that Baghi 2 deserved this award, and we really worked hard for it. Well, I've just finished scripting the film. It was a task because Baghi 2, when people saw, what I learned is they definitely appreciated the action, what they had come there for. But I wanted them to see the story, and they loved the story also. So, un log khud ko laga ki action film mein itni achhi story ho sakti hai. So this, we had to work really hard for 3, and I'm done with my third installment, and I'm ready to go and get ready to fight. Yeah, absolutely. You know, when you see jab third part banta hai kisi film ka, so obviously us film ko logon ne bahut pasand kiya. Aur jab third part aane wala hai, so you have to know that it is just not a cakewalk. So the pressure is too much in terms of, it's not a story film, it's not a normal film, it's an action film. So action ka range, horror film mein to aap itna dara hoge, dara sakte ho, hasa sakte ho. But action has to keep growing. So the pressure is so much for Baghi 3. They think that we are making Mission Impossible 6. You know, we are making Rambo 3. Nevertheless, we will not blinch, we will not think twice to compete with those films, because Indian cinema is that big today, and Baghi 3 mein pressure hai, but utna hi maza hai, and you will see that haan yaar hum kare utre apne mukam pe.
You know, it's very, very special because film journalists have been mostly faceless people. You know, they don't get to see them, you get to hear their words, you never get to put a face to those words. Even in the world of social media, I think this makes you stand out, and people get to say, oh, this is the fraternity of people who make us the stars that we become. They're friends of mine, they're people who've been my confidant over the years, and they're just people that I don't treat as journalists. That's a scary word. But just friends of mine. They've been my secret keepers, and I love them very, very much. I'm very proud of Bar Brands as an award. I've won it once before, purely for a brand that I had, I Am She. But this time around, being awarded the superhero, this makes my daughter Alisa, who's 9 years old, think I'm really cool. So this is wonderful. It was wonderful being here. You know, Valentine to me is not limited to one day. I have a life filled with so much love and so many Valentines. I have Alisa, I have Rene, I have Roman. So I have a very busy life, and I think love should be a part of every day of your life. I'm so proud of Kangna. God bless her. It took courage to do what she did and single-handedly make a brilliant film. I'm very, very proud of her, and I wish her all the very best. It's a part of history. You can make as many adaptations of history as you like. Well, I definitely have the homework, you never know. Not tomorrow, for sure. You know, he's one of the most loving souls. Manoji made sure that he gave me all the little stories of the films he's seen of mine, the work that he loved, or an interview he read. It's incredible to imagine that Manoji even knows who I am. It's incredible that he has such a presence in everyone's life. God bless him. He's wonderful.